I keep forgetting it skips the cutscenes. I'm sorry, man. I wish it didn't. I'd be very interested to see what a Medal of Honor redo or remake would look like with Insurgency Sandstorm's engine, since they're very similar, like, games, like weaponry and all that kind of stuff was. I hear Mama, right? I'm gonna hear him, alright. No, it's because they're on my right. Stand up, thank you. I could have done a get to the chopper reference right there, but they didn't, and I'm very disappointed in that. I always have been a little bit annoyed that they didn't do this. Yeet. What did I hit? Can I get some ammo right here? Thank you. I appreciate that. Boop. Red button. Oh, my aim. Nice aim, me. Jesus Christ. Miss more? Well, let me get out there then. Didn't I have a sight on that thing like 20 seconds ago? Like a neotech and a grip and, you know, a laser or flashlight or something? And there is a trophy, or a trophy, an achievement I'm gonna try to get here. You have to kill 15 enemies with the M60 on this part. I'm gonna try my best to get it, but I make no promises. I've never been able to make that achievement happen. Don't get in front of my line of fire then. No! Aw, he really just quick peeked me, didn't he? Oh, that is tragic. I was doing pretty good with the M60 right there, too. I think I got him. Pretty sure I got him. I got him. Got it. Clear. Keep moving. Target down low. Okay, go get him. I got him as well. Rabbit, kill the pig. Moving. Really bad time for a reload right there, but okay. I feel like I've killed a lot more than 15. Or maybe it's 20. It's either 15 or 20. I think it's 15. Go, go, go! I got your tank! Yeah, but I run like 2 miles an hour with this frickin' M60. Don't worry that you guys can't see what I'm shooting at. I can't either.